Good morning. Today we shall discuss about the preposition. Preposition is a word placed before a noun or pronoun to show its relation to some other words in a sentence. Preposition is a word placed before a noun or pronoun to show its relation to some other words in a sentence. Now, here are some important prepositions. First, at. He is standing at the door. Who is knocking at the door? At. Who is knocking at the door? Between. Sita is sitting between Ram and Lakshman. Sita is sitting between Ram and Lakshman. Mohan is sitting between Ram and Shyam. Mohan is sitting between Ram and Shyam. He came for a good pen. He came for a good pen. In. He is in the room. I am in the room. You are in the room. She is in the room. Since. She has been reading since morning. We have been playing since 3 o'clock. They have been coming since evening. Over. The sky is over. The birds fly over the sky. Upon. The cat jumped upon the table. The cat jumped upon the table. The cat jumped upon the table. Against. My house is against her house. Her house is against my house. By. Please go there and sit by the bench. Please go there and sit by the bench. From. He is coming from the village. She is coming from the village. Who is coming from the village? The mangoes fell down from the trees. The mangoes fell down from the trees. Into. He fell into the water. Sohan fell into the water. On. The book is on the table. The book is on the table. The book is on the table. The pen is on the table. The copy is on the chair. Before. He came before 10 o'clock. He came before 10 o'clock. He came before morning. With. He is coming with his father. He is coming with his father. She is coming with her mother. Sita is coming with her brother. So, see, at, between, for, in, since, over, upon, against, by, from, into, on, before, with. So, dear children, remember all these things. All these prepositions you must learn by heart. See, preposition again. Preposition, before position. Preposition is a word placed before a noun or pronoun to show its relation. To show its relation to some words in the sentence. For example, my house is standing in front of the tree. This book is lying in front of the window.